But not everything in this garden is rosy.
Where the f*** are my students?
How many?
Well, that 14 here, 12 here.
Just one day before 15 opens its doors, four trainees haven't turned up.
Drives me bonkers. This is the problem. This is the problem with these kids. Right? They're really, mainly, they're very bright, very intelligent, and they're like this. And it's just like, I don't want people like this. I just want something around this. It's just, you know.
We're missing Erin, who has phoned in, and there's been an accident at home. So she's not coming in. CJ, who was involved in an incident last night. David, I just can't get hold of. His phone switched off, so whether he even got the message, I don't know. And Georgie, who says she didn't receive the message.
We're coming back, so this is some of the...
Of all the missing students, CJ worries Jamie the most. She's already skipped the bread making.
She hurt her fist last night.
She got what?
She hurt her fist.
How'd she do that?
She
punched someone.
Yeah.
Somebody or something.
Something. Like, we got kicked off the last train and we had no way of getting home, and so she ended up losing with cracking and punching the side a couple of times.
Yeah, go. Do it. Do it.
CJ's aggression has been an issue throughout the course.
Because I can't improve anymore. Like, seriously. So
it's all right.
No, it's not.